In this video, we are going to replace a wheel stud on a 350Z because one wheel stud broke. I don't know why, but take a look at it. I really need to replace this jack, because this jack, it sucks. Look at that. So now that we got the car up, just gotta take off the wheel, and then I'll have access to the brake caliper and the rotor. Let's get to it. So now we just gotta take off two bolts behind the brake caliper, and it'll be able to take this out. So let me do that real quick and get back to you guys. Two of the project. We're at Kona's house right now. He's gonna help me out, take out these two bolts. Only cause I couldn't take it out by myself. So he's gonna help me out real quick. So shout out to him and the Z. Check out the Z.
Is it on?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, dude. Oh fuck. What the fuck?
We get it?
Yeah.
Yeah. That shit's hella small.
I know.
Dude. That shit must have been on hella tight.
A lot tight. I don't know if you can get that. I don't know, dude.
Oh yeah.
Let me take this off.
Fucking finally. Brake pads are still.
Cause.
Oh, you blue stuff? EBC blue stuff?
I guess.
This should come off.
This is the replacement. You gotta take this off now.
That's rubber. I'm gonna put this on the workbench so it doesn't get fucked up. Finally.
Fuck.
You have to like hammer it up. You think this one? This is rubber too though, so. Oh shit. Fuck it. Fuck it!
Here. I like this one.
About to hammer some shit.
How you gonna get the new one?
I don't know.
Oh, okay, I got you. I see where it goes. Sick.
Out with the old and with the new.
There we go. Now he's gonna make it. Then we put the lug nut on, right? And then we impact it on.
Could Chris give me some Inception stuff? There's a lug they put, and there's all the washers and the big ass nut. Should we impact it?
What are you gonna do?
I said we don't have to impact it, but I feel like it's gonna be easier. Should we do that?
Yeah, we can do that.
Alright, let's impact it. Let's turn it on. I got to impact it. Alright, going in. Alright, solid, dude. It's on.
Doesn't shake no more, all tight. Sick.
Sick, dude. Alright, now we gotta put everything back together. I know for real. Oh, it's a song, dude. Start dancing. With this flex head. This is manual torque. Just make it tight enough. It's like one tooth at a time.
I know. It's like no space. Where's my snap on? Hell, I put it snapped off.
Thanks, dude. So we got the job done. We got all five lugs, or all five wheel studs now. So it was pretty easy. Just needed help. Installation was pretty easy, just needed help taking out the two bolts that was holding the brake caliper, and it was simple. Alright, so we got it done. So my car is ready to go. Peace, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you.